from the lawyer. How is he?
Some letters I found in my sister's belongings. I need advice from someone I can trust.
Can't you just help me on the side?
There is no on the side. This is a full-time job.
Oh, how can you see out of those glasses? Filthy. Here she is. My aunt, Adela. Painted by Gustav Klimt.
That's quite a painting.
She was taken off the walls of our home by the Nazis. And since then, she's been hanging in the Belvedere Gallery in Vienna.
And now you'd like to be reunited.
Wouldn't that be lovely? And then there's justice.
You really think a painting that ends up as a fridge magnet will ever leave Austria?
It'd be a mistake not to take a look.
Could you drive a little faster?
We're gonna be there 4 hours early.
But I want to buy perfume and cognac in duty-free. I never thought I'd come back. That's our home on my wedding night. Half of Vienna was here.
Mrs. Altmann, welcome to Vienna.
They're going to put as many obstacles in your way as possible.
We were going to try and find a copy of your aunt's will.
Could have searched for the file on my own, you know.
I wasn't going to miss all the fun. This is like a James Bond film, and you're Sean Connery.
The painting belongs to Mrs. Altmann's family.
She is the Mona Lisa of Austria.
We will fight you till the end for something we believe is ours.
They destroyed my family. They killed my friends, and they forced me to abandon the people and the places that I loved. I won't let them humiliate me again.
Here to file a lawsuit.
We're taking the Austrian government to court. Have a nice day.
There's no way you're gonna win.
We didn't come here to eat cake. All along, you have thwarted me and closed the doors in my face.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a moment in history.
Once the past has been put to right, we will not have come here in vain. People see a masterpiece by one of Austria's finest artists. But I see a picture of my aunt, a woman who used to talk to me about life. We should be reunited with what is rightfully ours. Andy, can't you drive a little faster? Look, the chocolate on your donut is melting.